Hey, this is Brady from Flash Momentum. Today we'll be going over an a very, very good shoulder exercise called Sharapovas. We're going to be specifically working on the muscles right back here, the posterior cuff, the rotator cuff muscles. So what you're going to do is you're going to grab a band like this. You're going to push your shoulders into the wall, keep your forearms on the wall, create tension in the band, okay? Just like this, shoulders forward. What you're going to try and do as you go up the wall with your arms, you're going to keep your elbows in while keeping tension on the band. So you're going to come up like this, and you should feel it almost immediately in the back of the shoulders, and then come back down. Okay, this is going to work specific muscles in the posterior cuff as well as the serratus anterior. Great rehab exercise.